naval port of Karlskrona, a serial property situated on a Baltic Sea archipelago, in southeastern Sweden, is an extremely well-preserved example of a naval city, from a time when major European powers secured their positions largely through war and battles at sea. Founded in 1680, by King Karl XI, and planned from the outset as a naval city, Karlskrona was built as a new base for the fleet of Sweden, a major power at that time. The city was designed with Baroque features, and included the complete range of necessary functions, naval base facilities, military fortifications and defenses, a shipyard, a civil city with trade and administration, supply areas, areas for provisions, and residential areas for groups from various levels of society. The naval port of Karlskrona is the best preserved and most complete of the surviving European naval cities. This is partly because it has not been affected by wars or battles, and partly because it continues to operate as a naval base.